Hey guys, we're here with another episode of Portal 2 Multiplayer, and we've already actually done- get the fuck out of my way. We've already done some of the extra courses, as you can see, we're on course 6. We kind of like skip back and forth between the main courses and then like the you know, like the story courses and then these, and so we're already like halfway done with them. But we're gonna do the rest, so elevator time.
Should be fun. The other ones only took a half hour.
Yeah, no, these ones are, these ones are something.
We're smarter now. We're more enlightened.
But see,
we're better people after all that.
What?
We're better people.
Yeah.
Yeah, that we've played this story. We'll be able to figure these out easy.
If you just yawn, that proves that yawning is visually contagious. I'm looking at you people in my webcam.
You know, after you said that, I have a feeling you yawn, but I'm holding it back with all my willpower.
It looks like our mystery woman in the prototype chassis is sending us
a
message.
She's not. So we're gonna have
this person's getting a laser on his dome cap.
Yeah.
This guy's drinking water. No, no water.
Obviously.
Bridge.
Bridgety bridge. Bridge.
Jump. Falls with a pedestal.
Right.
With a guy jumping off him.
Uh huh.
And a guy swimming in electrical water.
There you go.
He has an army cap. That's pretty cool. Did he already jump somewhere? Jumped into the laser. I like
I'm not
it.
Jumping into a laser. I'm just jumping, man.
You're a laser.
I'm just having a good time. It's about as high as I. Oh, okay. So this look at this. This thing has an air of a person running up this wall.
Okay.
I think that means that.
Block.
Huh? Okay. No, I didn't. Oh God. You fucking do it again. Got him, coach. Okay, yeah, now I'm gonna redirect this laser somewhere. Probably up there. When did that just activate? Oh, shit! Oh! Okay.
Ow, my head.
So I'm gonna set this here.
Ow, my head.
Yeah, have fun sucking. Alright,
okay.
Oh. 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 Cody, I need your help.
What was that?
Oh, rippity doodah.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah? Yeah, you're sorry?
No. Okay, we have to jump at the same time.
Yeah, we have to get on your fucking... Stop.
That's what I'm doing.
Jesus
doing.
Christ. Alright, 3, 2, Murica. Oh, you're actually counting shit.
Wow.
What are you doing? Stop.
Time yourself off me.
Yeah? I fucking looked at you, and that was my downfall. Alright, we're good.
Okay.
Now, I'm gonna have to sacrifice myself so you can stay over here, just to get rid of the light bridge. So, see you on the flip side. What's up there? What can you do?
Oh, I just can place a portal.
Cool. Same.
No, but you need to come back up here and throw down your energy shield.
Throw down my what now?
Alright, like come up here and make the bridge again.
Okay. Bridge is here.
Okay.
Now I can
now
follow
you need
you.
To go through this energy shield.
Okay.
You need to walk across the bridge, I
yeah,
care.
Yeah. And then place a portal.
Yeah.
How do we get... Basically, what we need is a portal right at the end of this, but we can't place one here.
Yeah, here, come back over here. I'm gonna jump down. You stay up there.
Yeah. No, oh, was good.
Okay. Rip.
I was experimenting.
There's nothing down here to fire at except that one that one area.
Oh, I know what to do. Excuse me, I just jumped off your head.
Yeah, I noticed. It kind of hurt. You know, we could just reactivate the block thing. Yeah.
Yeah, that's why I walked over here. All right, catch the block. Nice.
I didn't even want to do it that time. That's why I didn't catch it.
Yeah.
Oh, dude, it like hit the ass.
Yeah, I know, I saw.
That's solid.
Okay. I saw, lid. Lol.
Get off this planet.
I'm here, I'm good. No, you fucking looked at me! God damn it, that's what I did! Now I'm down here. Get down here. Rip, dude.
Okay. I just can't help but look at you.
I know. That's, a lot of people have that problem, Cody.
Okay.
Alright. Move the block.
Wow. I see how it is.
Wow.
It's so different.
Alright. Why did you put your red portal there? Bullshit, man.
Bullshit, man. Like, you can't just place a damn portal.
Alright, where are you?
Don't
oh,
go
what's
through.
Over there? Oh, shit. What? What are you doing?
What are you doing? What are you doing? Placing something over here.
Yeah? How does that help us?
Oh, trust me.
It does. Trust me.
Watch this. Ready?
Yeah?
Yeah.
You got it.
What the fuck?
What?
There's an arrow down right over here. Like right here. That points down. And then down below us, there's an arrow that points up. Are we missing something?
I don't know. Why are we so stupid?
You know, I have no clue. That's a good question.
I swear to God, this game is actually supposed to be pretty easy. Right? Mm. Oh, fuck, I almost fell.
The normal courses, I'm sure. These ones, I'm pretty sure, are supposed to be hard. Yeah, I can't figure out what we're supposed to do. I bet it's so simple, but... Oh! Hey, fam. Try to put your portal next to mine.
Oh, fuck. Why?
Cuz. I said so.
Rip.
Hey, it works.
Well, yeah, what the fuck does that accomplish?
Oh man, I don't know. Don't ask me, I don't think this far.
You can place a portal.
Leave the energy field and go put the portal over there. And I'll walk through the other one.
No, dude, if you. Enough. That'll kill me.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh man, I don't know. I'm so confused. There's nothing like below us, and there's nothing above us, and nothing to the side of us.
What if?
What if?
What if we do this? What if we do this?
Yeah, I'm sure this can be probably, this one can be finished in like 4 minutes.
Here, what if we... I just need a place to get rid of this port. You know what? No, I don't. Here. What if we do this? I got it. Now I have a portal up there. And then what if we were to... Okay, so if I have a portal...
Then I was to follow down with you, catch the... thing?
Oh, no, I got it. I got it. This is fucking simple.
You're right. This is simple.
This is simple.
Look. So then you go catch the block.
Yeah. Oh shit. No. Okay. Oh, was good, Mr. Block. All right.
We go jump up again.
Yeah, dude. Oh my God. I'm so fucking smart, and you're so. No, I'm just kidding. Nah, it's usually you that figures out the harder ones. But sometimes I have a stroke of genius. Let's go.
Wow. That was easy. How come we can't think of these things on the spot?
Mission accomplished. Now she knows we're not afraid of her either. That was just to get the scheming juices flowing. Whoop. Here's the real scheme.
Steamy
I'm going to
turn
you into killing machines, so you can murder her.
Jesus Christ. I'm already killing machines.
Yeah, because you'd be slaying the pussy.
Yeah, same.
Yeah, same. They don't call me Mr. Pepe for nothing.
Yeah. What the fuck is wrong with AJ Cervantes, though?
Too many things, man. Page
I
love that kid.
Oh, right. Okay. Alright, are you, test subject? For I'm scared nine. To jump down.
Okay.
I was unaware they stacked human waste that high. Wait,
wow.
Doesn't make any sense. Human waste is stacked at a median height of 7 feet 5 inches, and I am aware of it. Test subject, I've been told that your mother...
Oh.
Well, that's just disgusting.
Rip.
The training while I look at this.
He's looking through jokes, holy...
Oh god, Cody, I'm...
You want me to non-reverse it?
Yeah, sure. Go for it.
Where are you?
You know.
Are you smashed against the floor? Are you coming out somewhere?
I'm smashing against the floor.
Oh.
I need to, yeah. All right. Okay. Now I'm Jesus. So.
Now go through there. Cut your blue one.
Where am I?
Wow.
Was
oh,
good.
I'm in there too.
Where am I going? Okay.
Get down.
All right, Jesus. Now reverse it again once I have it like this. Reverse it. Reverse it.
I will when I want to.
No, no, go through the other. Go through the fucking portal. Go through the fucking. Go through the fucking portal. No. Okay. All right. Now what have I accomplished?
Nothing. Nothing at all. Except when I do this.
Still haven't accomplished anything.
Yeah. Put your blue portal somewhere else.
Yeah. Reverse it. No, never mind. We're good.
Oh, I see where you're supposed to go. Put your blue portal there.
Where? One second. I thought about that. No! Stop reverse. I was...
Oh, I'm putting it through so you get a good angle.
Why did I think that was a good idea? No, it was a good idea, wasn't it?
No.
No.
Are you supposed to get back to it?
Like this.
I just got rid of the portals in general.
Oh, Cody, there's acid. There's acid.
Dude, that was...
Don't you die on me.
Cody, there's acid down there.
Yeah?
Yeah.
There's also stupidity, apparently. Purple.
I cry every time, dude.
Blue.
Okay, let me just get up there, fam.
Okay.
Wait, how did I get up there the first time?
I reversed it for you.
Right. Actually, you didn't, but rip. All right, reverse it again.
The polarities.
Polarities are too damn high, dude.
Wrong portal, but okay.
Yeah, got it. All right. So now I want to change my perp. No, but if I change either of them, I just fall, don't I?
Yeah.
So, what the fuck? Oh, wait, no, I want to change my blue.
But do it, like, at the end.
Rip.
You're just stuck there.
That's no funny. Oh my god.
It was.
Where am I? Oh. Was good. Reverse me. Alright.
What's your plan?
This is my plan, Cody.
I gotcha.
No, I
stay
mean.
Stay up
this,
there?
Yeah, this is literally my plan.
So you do the lasers, I'll do this.
No, dude, I got it.
Yeah, no.
No, I got it. I got it. You piece of shit.
Oh, no. No, you're gonna come out here.
Rippity doodah, dude.
Okay. Okay. You can take control of the laser. That's not where you're supposed to put it, but okay.
Oh, that's a ball thing.
And
that's
you
not
put
a
it
laser
there.
Thing. Am I retarded?
Most likely.
I thought you weren't going to answer that, but then you answered it, and it makes me sad.
Okay.
Rip.
Oh, we sucked the ball in. Okay, go in. Go in. Go in.
Well, am I activating the ball?
No. Just get into the damn thing. You're activating the reverse. Okay, now shoot your laser somewhere else.
What?
Shoot your blue laser somewhere else.
Are you unaware that I'm trapped on the floor? Thank you.
There.
Where am I? Where do I want it?
Going to the future.
Oh, rip. Shit. Rip. 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 Reverse it. Reverse it.
I don't have
it.
The laser. I don't control the laser.
No guts, no glory.
Did you at least get the fucking thing that I pressed? I released a block, I think.
Yeah, but the block fell into the acid. Okay, okay.
Awesome.
So you gotta do the portals like we thought originally. But put one here. And then put one here. Oh, wrong way. Wrong way. Okay, then go through.
Through.
Can you get the... Try to find a way how you can get your portal up there.
Oh shit, there's turrets in
there.
This ball's mine now.
It's gonna get destroyed.
It's gonna get destroyed. What's up? Oh shit. No, dude, do that again. Do that again. Do that again. Oh shit. Oh fuck, it shoots through lasers.
Well, yeah, we're getting the block so that we can kill the turrets with this laser.
Right.
Here, I don't wanna... No, you're good, you're good.
No, I'm not. I'm just flying into the ceiling. Bow to me. Oh, dude, I got it. I got it. Reverse me. Reverse me. Reverse me, I got it. Wait, no. Oh, fuck, you reverse me.
You told me to.
No, I didn't. Okay. So here's what we're gonna do. Bam, spankity bam, thank you fam. Now I don't even need to use a portal to get in the laser thing.
Oh. Well, you're the problem is that you're trying to get to that slanted area.
No, 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 okay, just reverse me.
Okay.
Because other than that, I'm stuck on the floor. So there's that. Now what if I do that? And then, oh fuck. Oh my god. Thank you. Boop, boop, boop. Alright, now, here's the plan.
Nice plan.
Cody, I don't know what to do. I don't have a plan.
Do you even know where you're supposed to be shooting that?
Yes.
Really?
No. It's supposed to go up there. On the thingy, yeah, I know. But which portal do I... Because if I change this portal, then I no longer go through the ceiling. If I change the other portal, then the
only
horizontal
option
one stops.
Is to change the blue one. Or... How about this?
Because if I change the blue one, bam. That's it.
How about this?
No, 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 no. No, I got it. I got it.
You
no,
fly
stop,
through
stop,
on
stop.
My
Before
stuff.
You... No.
No, this is
okay,
good.
That's what I was going to say. That's what I was going to say. Yeah. But then I was worried you were going to change one of mine, and I freaked out.
Okay, then
now
I
we're
set
good.
Up laser.
Yeah, now you just have to reverse me after I press the button. Can you do that?
Yeah.
Okay. I press the button, reverse.
No, catch
okay.
The block.
Fuck. Do it again. I didn't know the block was coming out from that side. Reverse me. Alright, here I come. Got him. Alright, reverse me. Okay.
Okay. Remember, you can fire through the glass with that thing.
Oh, I can. Rest in Pepes. Yeah. Okay.
Ow. Ow.
What?
Ow.
What? 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 You okay? You look a little sizzly there. Oh god! No! My block! Give me that. Shit. It's fucking mine. Fuck you. Alright, don't take it through there, we will lose it.
So.
Alright, now if you create a laser there.
It's not really gonna do much, but
Wow. What if we...
Yeah, I'm just gonna shoot this.
Okay.
We need that. Productive. Okay, and the ball.
Ow.
So... if we put the ball on here, it's probably gonna get rid of the energy field. But we have to somehow get the ball over there.
Okay, a laser.
There's steps. Ball drops. Kill turrets with laser. These are the two steps.
I have a ball.
Is there any way we can get that gravity field in here?
Yeah, I'm thinking. That's what I literally just thought.
Oh, okay.
When you said it.
Get out of there.
Okay.
Hmm. There we go.
Yep. Now I can reverse it.
Yeah. Let me pick up the ball. Okay.
Just put the ball in there if you can. There you go.
I just died.
If you can. Why?
I didn't mean to. Why would I purposely die?
Oh, I would purposely kill you.
Okay. Right. Okay. Well, that's good to know that you'd purposely kill me. I was always worried. I'm like, I wonder if Sage would purposely kill me. Well, apparently he would. Good job. GG.
What? I got a question for you, Cody. Would you sell me for $10 million?
Yeah. Now reverse it.
We were talking about this last night, and Tyler was like, no, I wouldn't sell you for $10 million. You're still my friend. I'm like, dude, I'd be pissed if you didn't sell me for $10 million. I'd be like, why the fuck would you waste that business opportunity? And you just
damn
broke
it.
The block.
No, you did. Your stupid,
oh, I did.
Your stupid portal thing that's still there.
You just have to redo it all. It's not that big of a deal.
Okay. Reverse.
Right now?
Mm-hmm. And then you just have to destroy your blue portal.
No, I just have to stop.
As soon as it gets over.
Oh, that eliminates the fucking field.
Yeah.
Now we need to get another... Wait, can we get another circle block?
No, now I can just do this.
Yeah, place it over there.
Then we need the gravity field.
To hold it against the wall.
Mm-hmm. I got the gravity field. Just change your laser.
Yep. And,
Oh, that raises that one. Okay, let's get up on there. Okay.
Alright, we're good.
Okay, then we need to have that block shoot this.
Shoot what? Oh, that raises this one.
Yeah.
Okay,
no, I need to get up there.
Good luck.
Is there anything like up there that you can shoot?
No. How are we both gonna be on here? We could make the ball timed. If we place the ball in a gravity field, we could make it so
yeah,
it comes.
Yeah, but we still would have to have the laser push us all the way up.
We could,
we'd have to make it so this block's gonna go through a gravity field and have it go like this. Be like, woo, slowly as it goes through until it goes over and hits this, and we get on it when it raises.
But then it would keep going and stop.
Yeah, because it means you'd have to, yeah, it wouldn't reach all the way up in time.
Wow.
We have like a split, we'd have a split second to get off.
Well, I mean, if that's our best idea. Except it floats in the center. Shit.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, we can't even get the laser on there. So that's no longer our best idea.
I bet it's so obvious. Is there any other buttons or switches in here?
We have all of the materials that we could get from the room. Box and circle. Circle. Sphere. Ball.
Hmm.
We're stupid.
Ari, did you figure it out?
Oh, no. I was just saying the fact.
Oh. You're like, we're stupid. Because I figured it out.
No.